broadcasting from a secret place, the LTL Editorial News. Happy New Year, maybe, for 2012. It's January 10th. Back on. Yes, I'm going to bring up some of the events or gay comments to the events of 2011 to bring it fast forward to 2012. For instance, the big news story is the Syrian President Bashir Al-Assad addressed the people in democracies saying that we are handling the situation. There's no way that I am going to step down. Now, for you protesters that was saying that you was getting killed and all of the elderly and others are thinking that you are having people killed, it is wrong, and I am addressing it. And I'm trying to take care of the situation. I'm having the military, those who was participating in killing some of the protesters, they are being tried. And we're taking care of that. The government is taking care of that. The rebuttal is from the protesters saying, hey, he is not doing a good job. We wanted him to step down. He's killing our people. The protesters, already over 4,000 has been killed. We want to hang him and hang him high. So what's going on is you had an address by the President Assad, and you had a rebuttal by the protesters all at the same time. Wow. You think the State of the Union in the United States could have it that way? To have President Obama speaking and then have the rebuttal on the same side at the same time. So, guess what? Things are happening. And the FBI is really being on the lookout on that because the president is not stepping down. The protesters are stepping up. And the defectors from the Syrian army, which is now called the Free Syrian Army, is really stepping up so to protect the protesters. So all in all, you got both sides of the table, and this may be a good tug of war. I'll be back. See, my friend who is here, I'm going to give him a new story that he will always like. Coming out of Nigeria, Boko Haram, yes, are they the new terrorist group?